Location was great, loved that the hotel is steps from the beach. Only negatives were that there was no extra lock on the hotel room door, small kids could easily open it and leave the room, and there should be a gate separating the larger pool from the kiddie pool so kids are contained to one area and don't have access to the larger pool. All the front desk was awesome and very helpful, but Kat stood out. She was very personal and has outgoing personality. The staff was on it. Anything we need, great towels or my extra bed was at my room pronto. We all loved the two pools. I had lots of family staying at hotel and also coming in for visit. I believe I speak for us all. We enjoy the hotel very much and we will be back. Pros: excellent value, clean, beautiful views, quiet area south of the boardwalk, friendly staff, ocean view rooms have very nice sized balconies to have meals on. Cons: a little dated, but there was some construction being done so they seemed to be updating it, so a bit of noise was an issue sometimes. Complimentary breakfast could be better, but hey, it's free, so no complaints here. I was absolutely satisfied. Hotel room was large and roomy, very clean, beach was easy access. Right on the beach. Continental breakfast was fresh. Winn-Dixie supermarket and liquor store, right across street. The only dissatisfaction was noise from other residents who were very inconsiderate of other people vacations. However, overall, I will always come back. Thank you. We got married on the beach behind the El Caribe. 7 years later, our guests are still talking about what a great wedding it was. We went back for a short visit and were not disappointed. Althus, the property was heavily damaged by hurricanes. They are working to not only repair the damage but update the property. The grounds are beautiful and we even saw dolphins swimming from our balcony. We can't wait to go back. My problem was fixed immediately when I took the problem to Portia. She was on it stat. Most of the staff is very friendly and I only had a problem with one of the front desk people. She kept trying to get me to spend more money to upgrade and tried to charge me parking fee for second car when that has never been charged to me before. Portia was excellent at her customer service and fixing anything. Thank you for the great experience, Portia and El Caribe. Beachfront hotel with stunning views. Breakfast. The room did smell awful, but I'm not a picky person. We left the door open. It's by the water, there's going to be a smell. But this was where they had recently renovated. Nice beds. But all I cared about was sleeping to the sound of waves crashing. Like I said, I'm not a high maintenance person and all I cared about was being on the beach, and this property does that. Staff checking in was nice and helpful. Staff checking out acted like she was bothered by the fact she was at work doing her job. On the beach, spacious room. Great place for the money. View of the beach amazing. Our trip was amazing and had a great view of the beach. Can use a upgrade in the rooms and cleanliness. Very nice, clean rooms, courteous staff. Pools were nice and clean, showers available coming from the beach. Def will come again. The hotel is very close and convenient to Daytona Main Street. The staff did an excellent job parking and assisting with our motorcycles and trailer. Had a great week here. You can drive on the beach and park in front of resort. There isn't a long walk to the beach. Plus there are two pools with grills and picnic tables in between pools. A little iffy about the elevator sometimes. I stayed here on a whim and really enjoyed it. The rooms are nice, and very quiet. I had a beautiful view of the ocean and palm trees. The staff was very friendly and accommodating. I would recommend El Caribe Resort for someone looking for a comfortable stay on a budget. We very much enjoyed our stay. The place is old. They have done some updating, but you know it is old. However, it is right on the beach. It has two pools, a good size refrigerator, good parking. I would recommend it if you can handle an older place. If you want it to look like a new resort, go somewhere else.